described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
New Dimension Media Questar presents Star Maths, addition to 15. A viewer shows a flat landscape of brush.
Look! You can just see the ghost base.
Amber looks.
Oh, yes! And there's Mervyn's Peak.
She moves the viewer to the striped mountaintop, then turns it.
And the junk pile.
It's a huge jumble of different junk.
Can't see Uncle Zach, though.
He's under it, I expect.
The viewer has a screen on top so Sam can look.
And that's the riverbed. Hard to see, though. Wait a minute. There, look.
Sam checks the viewer.
What are they?
Something moves along a ridge.
I don't know.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.